down. How does this wash over you right now?
It means so much. I mean, looking up in the stands and seeing familiar faces, and I grew up playing in front of these people, and it really is emotional. I mean, I know we're not done yet. We don't want it to be done yet, but you sometimes have to stop and think and really, really appreciate this moment.
I think how cool this is. You grew up watching the Bulls. Scottie Pippen is courtside watching the hoop right now. How do you digest that?
Man, we got Chance the Rapper here. We got, I mean, I knew Chicago showed up for sports, but this has been very special. I mean, this team is special. We've battled through adversity. We've believed in each other. I want to always bring honor to Pat. In these moments, I always remember her.
Inside your shoe, it says for Pat. You rebounded, so she would be proud of you tonight, Candace, but it's more about this team. Tell me about this team. The chemistry is real and you can feel it.
You know what's crazy? I sent Allie and Sloop a text message from January when I decided to come home, and I said, like, we're right there. Like, we have it right there. Like, we can realize our dreams. And it's been special, man, especially playing against Connecticut. They beat us last year in LA. They beat this team the same thing. And then in 2019, they beat us again. So, I mean, this is a milestone. Kudos to them. JJ, amazing player. Alyssa Thomas battling back, so we beat a really good team.
Go enjoy your teammates. We'll see you in the final, Candace Parker.
Thank you, Holly.
Yeah!